This one well hit deep right field. Forget about it. Jerome Remicki launches one, and it's 1-0 New York Gremlins.
Wow, that ball get up there and get out quickly.
Oh, it just disappeared into the trees on the bleachers. And Abram launches one to center field. Turn and watch that one go over the John Miller Field scoreboard sign. Cole Evans comes home and scores. Avery rounds third with the handshake from Coach Greg Leather. Steps on the plate and makes it. And this one well hit to left center. Back to the fence. And that one is gone. Tyler Zook contributes with a two-run home run. That ball got up into the jet stream, Joe, and it just barely tough person. And this one well hit deep off right center field and gone. I think Matthew wanted to do something there. Wow, Matthew Waugh, first pitch.